Your voice, your station.
So, you want to hear school students talk about their travel experiences, learnings, escapades, episodes, knowledge, incidents from all the corners of the globe? Terra Talk, platform from where young voices reach out to the world. Brought to you by EdTerra Adventures.
Welcome to Terra Talk, the podcast where we explore the world's most amazing destinations through the stories of those who have been there. I, Rehanpreet Kaur, a student at Springdale Senior School in Amritsar. Today, we're heading to the heart of New York City. Joining me are my fellow travelers, Shivneet, Samaira, and Ian Weed.
Terra Talk, platform from where young voices reach out to the world.
Hello everyone. For the past 11 days, we've been on a trip across the East Coast of the United States, including some of the most iconic Times Square and the Freedom Tower. Let's talk about our encounter with the Lady Liberty. Shivneet, what were your thoughts when you saw Lady Liberty up close?
Honestly, Rehan, it was breathtaking. Seeing the Statue of Liberty in person is something else. You read about it, see it in movies, and standing there on the Liberty Island, looking up at this colossal symbol of freedom, it's just incredible.
Absolutely. Let's learn a bit about this infamous figure of history. The Statue of Liberty was a gift from France back in 1886 to celebrate 100 years since the American Declaration of Independence and to symbolize the friendship between the two countries. Designed by the French sculptor Frederick Auguste Bartholdi and built with the help of Gustave Eiffel, the statue is made of copper and stands 305 feet tall from the ground to the tip of the torch.
What struck me was the meaning behind it. The statue represents freedom and democracy, and for many immigrants arriving by sea, it was their first glimpse of America. It's a powerful symbol of hope and opportunity.
I was really fascinated by the details. We took the ferry to the pedestal, and when I learned about how it was constructed, blew my mind. The statue is made from over 300 thin copper sheets put together over a steel framework. It's an immense 3D puzzle.
Oh, you cannot miss the view from the pedestal. It's absolutely breathtaking, overlooking New York Harbor with the Manhattan skyline in the background. It really makes you feel the significance of the statue in the city's history and its lasting impact.
You know, the Statue of Liberty isn't just a statue. It represents everything the United States stands for: freedom, democracy, and hope. It serves as a guiding light for people from all over the world.
If any of your listeners ever find yourself in New York, do yourself a favor and make visiting the Statue of Liberty a priority. Trust me, it's an experience you'll cherish forever.
That's all for today's episode of Terra Talk. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Until next time, keep exploring.
Bye.
Like what you're listening? Stay tuned for a new podcast on classroomworld.com.
Terra Talk, the number one station.